Straight talk. Straight talk. Straight talk.
Oh, excuse me. You're a typical young boy who probably fits the demographic we've been talking about. Now, how worried are you about everything that's going down?
You what?
Is it frightening living your life in the shadow of stab culture, Ebola and the environment?
It's like an interview. What's that?
That's a microphone.
Big, innit?
Well, it's standard issue for this kind of... Look, do you want to answer the question?
What question?
Would you say that you're living in fear?
Of your microphone?
No. Fear of the issues...
Bless you.
...that affect you as a youth.
What like?
Climate change, knife crime, disease epidemics.
I had mumps once when I was little. Puffy disease. Kiss a go on that.
No, leave it.
Now, come on, kiss it. Look, this is MC Jack Rabbit featuring Mango Chive Box freestyling at you in a smooth groove. Flange thing.
Please give that back.
No, look, watch this.
Give me the microphone back right now.
Or what?
Or you'll get infected.
With what?
Oh, they're not totally sure. It starts with a skin rash and then quickly spreads to the throat, making it hard to breathe. You get it from contact with stolen electronic devices.
Itchy.
Oh, dear.
You better have that back, mate. Am I going to die?
Probably.
On your face, haven't you?
Shut up.
Oh, it's quite sweet, actually. You're trying to be a man, aren't you?
No. Leave me alone.
You are?
Dad?
Yes?
What does puppety mean?
What does what mean?
Puppety. P-u-p-p-e-r-t-y. Puppety. What is it?
No, that's puberty.
Puberty. What's that then?
Right, yeah, I suppose we do need to talk about that at some point.
Is it a place?
What? No.
Because it says here, everybody goes through puberty at different times. Where is it? It's in America. Hey, we can go to Disneyland.
No, it's not a place. Look, doesn't this website explain?
Nah, too long. Didn't read. Just tell me.
No, the site is probably much better than that.
Dad, tell me. It's your job.
Right. Okay, right. So... when you get to a certain age, your body will start to change.
What, like the Incredible Hulk?
No. You'll notice you're going to start growing hair on your body.
Oh, like a werewolf.
No, not... just click there, there's pictures.
Ugh, that's a knob.
Yes, you see...
it's a knob with nadgers. Why are you showing me pictures of knobs, Dad?
Because, you see, the hair, that's where...
I'm not interested in the hair. You can't show me things like that. It's all wrong. I'm scarred.
Don't be so silly.
I've been emotionally abused. I'm going to need therapy to get over this. Years and years of therapy.
Son, you are not going to...
I'm serious, Dad. I need to talk to someone. Oh, but you know what? My mate Specky's doing therapy now. He's been studying it.
Oh, has he?
Yeah, very reasonable rates. It won't cost that much. Like 60 quid a week. Till I'm better.
Right. Well, yes. I suppose if you genuinely have been damaged by what you've been looking at here...
I have.
...then to help pay for the therapy, I'm going to have to cancel the internet.
What?
Hold on. Let's find the phone number right now. Where is it?
Dad, no. No, you can't. I'm fine. Look, I'm looking at the knobs. There they all are.
So you don't need therapy then?
No, forget all that. It's all good here now. Thanks, Daddy. Thank you very much. You can go now.
Good. I'm glad.
Bye. Hello, Specky. No, it didn't work. Hey, have you got hair on your nadgers? Ugh. What are you doing, Dad?
I'm shaving, aren't I?
Why?
Because I don't want to have a beard.
I don't shave. Why don't I grow a beard?
Because you're not old enough.
How old do you have to be?
Well, it varies. About 14, 15.
Great. When I'm 14, I'm going to have a massive sod-off beard.
Language. It doesn't work like that anyway. All you get when you're 14 is what's called bum fluff.
Bum fluff. What, my face?
Yeah.
Bum fluff. Bum fluffy, bum bum fluffy.
Yes, yes, all right. Anyway, can you...
Can I have a go at your shavy thing?
No, no, you better not. It's quite tricky. You might cut yourself. Ow! Oh, bloody hell!
Oh, I see what you mean.
Ah, brilliant. Well done.
It's bleeding. That's a lot of blood juice for a tiny little cut. What are you doing?
What does it look like?
Well, it looks like you put bog roll on your face.
Yes.
People at work will call you arseface.
No, they're not.
You sure? I would. Arseface. Bum chin. Ring piece ching head.
You done? Head. Gotta fix the lock on this door.
Double bum chin paper buttock face boy.
Ow!
Oh, God.
What are you eating, son?
Dreaded wheat.
Dreaded what? What sort of a breakfast is that? Have some cocoa plops, son. They're your favourite.
Don't be stupid, Dad. God. I mean, shut up. I mean, I just want to die and stuff.
Die? Look, son, what's all this about? I mean, look at you. You're all pasty looking. You've torn that lovely new parka. And what on earth have you done to your hair?
Well, I'm an emo now. That's what this is all about. And what's my hair got to do with anything, anyway?
Emo? A young lad like you should be out there in the fresh air.
I know what I want to be, all right. Dead. A stiffy. 6 feet under. Stewing in me own misery juice. Oh, God. I'm all mixed up in the head box.
Is that Brenda girl bullying you again? I can go down to the school and have a word, you know.
No, 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 you don't understand. Look, when you get to my age, you begin to see things a lot clearer. The world is an horrible place and all the people are evil. And maybe I'm better off dead.
Oh. Well, you know, you're quite right, son.
Yeah, what?
When you put it like that. It's obviously bothering you, and to be honest, me and your sister could do with that spare room for when her friends come round, and I might get a couple of bob for that old chopper in the garage too.
Any more cocoa plops?
Warm milk?
Oh, thank you very much.